Hey guys, I'm starting the vlog off in the car. Usually I'm like in my apartment or something. Oh, you telling
Nana's
them?
House too.
We're going to Nana's house. So we just got out of the dentist. Why was I just going to say the bathroom? I have to go to the bathroom. We're actually like right in the parking lot.
We're going somewhere fun.
Yeah, we're going somewhere fun because Kayden did an incredible job. This was his third time going to the dentist, and both the other times he was on my lap, and this time he sat in the chair by himself. I'll insert the pictures. It was so cute. I just could not stop laughing because he told the dentist that his cousin Ethan had a cavity because Ethan had a cavity and Ethan's only three.
I don't want to be all the way down.
You don't want to be all the way down? Oh, you mean in the chair? Oh, because they lean the chair back and he kind of was like, what's going on? He wasn't used to it. So it was so funny. But he did so good and he doesn't have any cavities. They did say that I need to floss his teeth every night. What, honey?
I was just looking down at the lights.
Oh, yeah. His teeth are really tight, so I really need to get in the habit of flossing his teeth, which I don't even really floss my own teeth, but it's hard. No, you don't. It's hard flossing with braces. You have to thread it through, and yeah. Once my braces are off, I will definitely floss every single day, every single night. But I need to floss his teeth, and she said to save up because he's definitely going to need braces, and I expected that since me and Taylor both needed braces. Well, I have braces. So.
But I don't need braces.
Well, you will when you're a teenager. But I think someone's calling me. I don't know. We're going to go get Amanda and Ethan and maybe my mom. Oh, and if you didn't notice, we're in Taylor's mom's car. So it's a Honda crossover.
I'm
it's really nice.
To the volcano that you climb up. This rock wall, then you get in the middle of it.
Oh, yeah. What are you two doing?
Watching Mimi.
You're watching Mimi put the car seat in?
Yeah.
Every time I see you or vlog you, you have a Team Garrett or Boston Strong shirt. Kayden didn't want to come here because Ethan gets sick a lot, and he was worried that he was going to get sick. He's like, no, Ethan's sick. I'll just stay in the car. I was like, no, he's not sick anymore. And they cleaned the house because Ethan just, I don't know, he gets sick so much. And Kayden got it like last week. He threw up and had the whole works, but they're better now. So hopefully that stays that way.
Bye.
Say bye to Nana.
Bye,
Nana. We gotta bring Joey to work again. Yeah, I think so. You could. I mean, I have enough for me and Kayden. I don't know. I brought like three. Whoa, you are so strong.
I did a whole case of it.
Oh, do you now? Oh, wow.
Hey,
wait, Ethan, you can't just walk out. I think Amanda likes this car better because she has more room in the back. Taylor's car is so small, but yeah, and Joe's all the way leaned back. You know why it's leaned back?
Right.
Because Taylor, this morning, he had a, well, his mother drove herself to work, and then Taylor drove back, like, so we could use her car, because his is at the mechanic, and Taylor was probably, like, sleeping on the ride there, because he's not a morning person.
Okay.
We had a red light. And green. And they're off. Look at you two. Whoa, right? You want me to come in? After getting lost for like so long, like way far out of the way, we made it here. Yeah, my GPS does not work whatsoever. I gotta return it. Coming in.
your leg is the length of the slide. Was it fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? I don't know. Find him. Picnic time.
I know it's definitely
Look at this child. That's like one bite. Yeah.
Two.
To see what the highway is going to be like. Literally, we're like stopping and going. Like nowhere.
Guess
we got some good tunes.
What you doing?
Nothing. Found out what's causing the traffic. There's some kind of accident. This fire truck. Oh, it's blurry. Focus. Yeah, in the bucket truck.
I don't see
anything anymore. There was a car in the middle of the street.
Kayden,
how are you eating? Can I see how you're eating your taco? They had showers. They're all nice and clean from the play place. He's eating the sides of the taco shell. Like, he hasn't even gotten to the meat yet.
Yes, I did because I chewed some.
Can I see your nails?
Done this.
Did you do them yourself?
Yeah.
Put them down like this. Like that. Yeah, you did your nails. Taylor's mom was watching him yesterday. Yeah, yesterday, because he wanted to stay with her while Taylor picked me up from work. And I get back and his nails are done. And I guess he did them himself, and they're really good. So I don't know if she cleaned them up after, but I don't know. I'm going to have him start doing mine.